Okay, then there's a little arrow at the bottom of your phone. Then it will smallen the screen. Okay?
Oh!
And now you can check out YouTube. Oh wait, before I start this gameplay, I'm gonna get high, guys. Screen, there should be a hang up button. It's a big red button. Hit the red button. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are now going to restart SOE, and this time I will dominate it.
For a month, we've been tightening the noose around the last escaping crowds. So we rolled.
As this is going on, I'm going to take a big ass hit of weed.
You can bet they got one last strike.
Yeah, we got to go get to a fucking train. And I have no one with me because everyone else is a bunch of fucking retarded people. Okay, I got you. Alrighty, let's start this mission. Dun dun dun.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE, for the special forces.
From the boys having. Gotta be. Davis is here. We received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V2 rockets. Refueling near our just enough time to move our team.
I have to find a sniper rifle. If I find a sniper rifle, all these motherfuckers will be die. You gotta use the resources. You have to use the resources that they fucking gave you.
Agent Vivi, the Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the assistants for months and know the terrain well. Refer to them.
We heard about Marin Lee. Impressive.
And a fine job it was, but a warm up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. A liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support as possible. The network can be here on our own.
Fake Paris in your hands.
Maybe that was too big of a hit. I don't know.
Right here, the time we parachuted into Verse 4 and was back to Starfleet Patrol.
You know what? I'm following Sergeant.
All right, there's our target.
Hey, we gotta give those Krauts some credit. Train's right on time. Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles, more than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
They're moving up ahead.
Give me a sniper rifle, I would have shot them all already.
Turn that, that'll be your signature advance. Daniels, since you and Justin are so gung-ho at Mary and you'll provide them with fire support. All right, let's go. All
right, I follow you then, idiot. I follow Turner. Stealthy kill. Got you. I'm gonna fucking kill you. Oh yeah, they gave you a fucking shotgun. Yeah, I'm just gonna stay by this dude. I can take them both out. Oh, I guess I was supposed to be stealthy this mission. Not trying to go balls out like normally. There you go, I gotta follow you, you idiot. Dude, I can't be stealthy with a shit. Bitches. Yeah, you remember where you fucks are? Should be somebody right around the corner here, yep. Fuck me, I forgot. I don't even think I got him. I think I just missed him with those shots. Alright, round two. Who the fuck got spotted?
Come on, we can't let it get away!
Alright, I remember this part. What I have to do here is pretty much get to that train station, which is so close. Oh my god!
Toss it! Here you go!
Anyway, this is what you have to do. I'm gonna just show you. Fuck you, dog! Fuck you, dog! Fuck you, dog! Fuck you, dog! I'm so glad I looked at my health there. Then I just go right over here. Grab him because he walks into it every fucking time.
Cut through the post office.
Oh, that's great. I'm completely almost out of ammo.
Oh
yeah, baby. Motherfuckers! Let me reload this gun. Oh you motherfuckers, I gotta pay now. Let me heal myself awesome. Oh yeah. You ready? You ready? You ready? Bitch.
Getting away! Daniels, get the door!
Train's getting away. Didn't even give me enough time to get to the door.
Change of plan. We've been spotted.
Charlie, train's leaving. Throwing a smoke grenade. Lobbing a grenade. Gotta move. Forward. Let me get the post off.
We're making a point. Get
it out. Move, fellas.
Flanking left.
You'll be alright! Hang in there, buddy!
Well, what did they do? Go into beast mode or something themselves? Alright, same thing as normally.
Take it back! We've been spotted!
Come on, we can't let it get away! Starting up!
I just wanted to brutally beat someone's ass. That's literally what I wanted to do.
Take it back! We've been spotted!
Charlie, train's leaving! Come on, we can't let it get away!
We gotta move!
I can't move! Smoke grenade out! Enemies at the post office! Move, fellas!
Flanking left!
We need to get onto the train!
Enemies ahead! Fire!
Enemy moving! We'll never make it!
There's still time!
Help! Alright, everyone, get to the train!
Eyes and ears!
Come on, the train's leaving!
Come on, we can't let it get away!
I can't move! Grenade!
Eyes and ears, quick!
I have a first aid kit!
Well, who the fuck was getting him? When the fuck did he show up? Bet. This time we're making it. Fine, you know what? Driving in the freaking baseball game that I have.
Shit, he's firing at us! Watch out!
Don't get hit, don't get hit. I'm more worried about not getting hit. So I hit a lock.
I'm gonna puke! I should drove! Now's your chance!
Beast mode though, killed like 20 people real fast and then died. Good, a smoke grenade right here. Please, bitch. Bitch. Oh, okay, I got this. 3, 2, 1.
Ready for ammo!
Here you go, Target!
Could use some help!
Flying in!
I am pausing it, taking a long hit. Because, you know, I smoke weed because it gives me knowledge. It's a line off of one of my favorite video games, and that's Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Yeah. But no, 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 weed does not give you knowledge. It makes your pain go away. And I'll come out in beast mode. I got this mode stuck in the same combination. It's the G code, a sleazy motherfucker, blood gang, and I'm in bleed mode. All about the dope, and I don't even check the people. So you can keep knocking, it won't knock me down. No love lost, no love found. It's a little too late. Just ran just on around. You kicked me when I was down. With him, they say that don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.
There's no to smoke!
Bitch.
Can you see it?
No.
There it is! Hit the gas! We're gonna lose it! Run!
Working on it!
Get in the way! Right through the head! We're losing it! Under the bridge!
Why are you not on the gun? Yeah, I missed that lock, and I got that one off it. Okay. Fuck, okay.
Change your plan!
Grenade out!
We've been fucking!
Grenade out! Enemies at the port stop!
Help!
I got it on my side!
You need to take it off to the crane!
I need ammo, sir!
Shit!
Enemies ahead! Fire! We'll never make it! There's still time!
Alright, everyone, get to the train!
Charlie, train's leaving!
Dying at this fucking port. Oh shit.
Could use them now!
Here, Daniel!
Send it this way!
Fly it in!
I'm trying to maneuver!
Got ammo for you, Private!
Must have been somebody. Okay, motherfuckers.
Change your plan! We've been spotted!
Charlie, yeah. Train's leaving!
Come on, we can't
grenade!
Hey,
I got ammo!
We got ammo! Throw the smoke! Enemies at the port stop!
Hostile!
Hang on! Hang in there, buddy!
We need to get off the
boat! I got you, my guy!
Taking a chicken energy drink, and we're getting right back to this bitch. Stopping the train. No matter what, I'm passing it this time.
We'll never make it.
Get to the train.
Come on, train's leaving! Come on,
we can't let him get away! Lobbing a grenade! Smoke! Come through
the post office!
Grab the machine gun!
fuck do they know where I'm at?
Sergeant, call him out! Over here!
Here!
I'm going in. This takes forever to reload, but it's one of my favorite big guns.
Daniels, get the door.
Yep, you got it.
Shit!
Now I just need good driving skills and good shooting skills.
Daniels, get up!
We all know I ain't got good shooting skills unless it comes with a sniper. Now.
Can you see it?
There it is! Hit the gas! You're losing! Fuck!
Working on it!
Get in the way! Right turn ahead! We're losing it!
We are not losing it. Shut the hell up. And like I said, I'm passing this mission this go-around. This is me getting man and then beast mode. Your chance,
now's
bitch.
Your chance. Take the wheel.
Shit. I have an idea.
Light him up. Try to hit them. Keep steady. They're throwing grenades.
Get to the front of the train! Keep firing! Let's go! Inside the train car! More coming up! SG! Nice, Daniel!
Get us out of here! Holy shit! Did that just happen? I can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
That's friend. No hurry.
Bitch, last time we trusted our friends, allies, they got us into this mess.
Crowd, stop the train, Gorn! First aid kit ready when you are!
I need that aid kit!
Yeah, I'm gonna need at least one. I don't know what's coming up next, but I got my big gun. That's really,
Charlie!
Okay, I don't even know where the bullets was coming from.
I have a first aid kit!
Grenade out!
Shit!
Let's say kid now. ladies and gentlemen, we are back. I'm gonna die. I just shot that chick, didn't I? Yes, I did. That time. I'm literally just killing anything that I see move because I can't see any enemies. That's probably because I got glaucoma. I'm getting shot at. Fuck. Let's see. If I angle this just right, motherfucker. Is there any health around here? I wonder. Got one. Alright. I got something for the asses. Now 3, 2, 1, go. Would help if I was actually crouching. I think I got somebody. Boy, you coming out of that bitch. I just need one shot. I was gonna shoot that motherfucker in the head. Luckily, she told me we're here.
I believe these men belong to you.
I see it's met with so. He's with the Maquis, French resistance. He killed a crowd that was gunning for us. They at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There will be more trouble than there will.
I thought we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in security.
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the records for some paper. She needed them for a mission in Paris. And she had a job for us, too.
By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time.
Fuck yeah.
Now the resistance is going to use the papers we secured to betray the Nazi stronghold of the city.
That's the end of this gameplay. You guys have a good time and have a good rest of the day. The next mission will be whatever that says.